Hey, what's going on, YouTube family? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here and this is your first time seeing my face, my name is Mark. Please remember to slash that like button. And also, I know, before you get started, I know there's some people in the back. You got commitment issues. I got commitment issues. But I got a problem that'll solve and remedy all of that. So why don't you just annihilate that subscribe button. And also, to keep up to date with me, hit that post notification bell. And if you still have reservations about it, you can still think of this like a swipe left on Tinder, like we doing a YouTube dating process. But, and also, leave me comments down below. But I think I've talked enough, so let's just jump straight into these videos. Let's go!
Call me Megatron. Shorty's a Megacon. It ain't a
This video is made for entertainment purposes only. Okay. Oh, they look like they're about to do a riot or something. Okay.
My district has too much thrillers. Like who wants war with Sydney's thrillers? They talk that talk.
Okay.
Boys, they ain't got no triggers.
Okay, so let me pause that real quickly. Okay, I heard Sydney, so I'm assuming that they are from Australia. Sydney, Australia. So let me take that back. Okay, I'm all for Australian rap. Let's go. Let me take that back a little bit.
My district has too much thrillers. Like, who wants it?
Okay.
Like, who wants war with Sydney's thrillers? Talk that talk on gas, but them boys, they ain't got no triggers. They act like they in trenches, but them boys ain't got no diggers. Like, spot the difference.
One four, we're still active, we're still urgent. If I ain't there in the field, cuz then I guarantee I'm working.
Ooh, I like this. Wait, hold on. I didn't know Australia had a drill scene. Is Australia got a drill scene? Let me know in the comments below. Wait, whoa, I didn't know that. Okay.
One four, we're still active, we're still urgent. If I ain't there in the field, cuz then I guarantee I'm working. Woo. My crew still in the trap, flipping packs, this and that. Murders, runners heat in my hood, how can they run, lad, without tackle? And woo, we're talking scores, hashtag facts. Like, who gon' rob that cash? Woo. Coming down on the trains, lad, you get sent home with them tracks.
Oh, come on.
Triple out with a stick. Jump out gang cars and we smoke him like a split.
Oh.
Hey, how can I call them ops? They run off and leave their friends for dead, more like a bunch of dogs. Woo. No way I could be like them. I got my bros like Drake and Josh. Right. And all this talk about smoke, how come none of my men be shot? Not one of my men be gold. Woo. Got no hesitation, none. I'd rather die for my block. We faking it, but won't leave a day in my socks. No, I was on the streets since 15, trying to force a shiver on these off. Urging every day on them dogs, like who really wants to get caught?
Come on!
With a friend of a op, that bridge gets burned. One of the youngest took that trip and found that loss and
got confirmed.
That was dope, and I like how engaged they are with the people that's around them. That was dope, and I like how it almost reminds me of like how the UK does their rapping with their drill and everything with everybody. Like when you get the crowd involved and everybody, they get engaged with it. It reminds me of almost like their animation. Like they're just so self-aware and so self-conscious of everything going on around them, if that makes sense. I like that. Let me take that back, because it gives like for a better performance.
These critics claim that we're faking it, but won't live a day in my soul. I was on the streets since 15, trying to force a shiver on these off. Watching every day on them dogs, like who really wants to get caught? Can affiliate with a friend of a op, that bridge gets burned. One of the youngest took that trip and found that loss and
got confirmed.
My district has too much thrillers. Like who wants it? Like who wants war with Sydney's thrillers? talk on gas, but them boys, they ain't got no triggers. Now they act like they in trenches, but
hey, get it, the swag is real.
My district has too much drillers. Like who wants it? Like who wants war with Sydney's realists? They talk that talk on gas, but them boys, they ain't got no triggers. Now they act like they in trenches, but them boys ain't got no war. Like what the difference? Run through houses, kick down doors like Raptor Squad. They just talk backstage when cameras on, that's where these actors from.
Oh, come on. And he got to be like my favorite out of this group so far, because I love how his whole presence and his aura, how he just came in and approached this and just started spitting. It was almost like an ambush, like he was attacking, so to speak. I love that. Come on, it was almost like he was like using like guerrilla warfare, like in a modern, like he's like even in their lyrics, like you can hear it with them saying like who wants war with Sydney's realest, the way, and even like he, like I didn't get that until like that whole war soldier aspect until he jumped in, because it was almost like he ambushed and like just took over the track. Like I love his energy, whoever that is, that like he's my favorite in this group. Like let me take that back.
But them boys, they ain't got no triggers. Now they act like they in trenches. But them boys, they ain't got no triggers. Like, what the difference? Run through houses, kick down doors like Raptor Squad. They just talk backstage when cameras on, that's where these actors from. They the front line, they felines, they pussy. I just don't mind everyone and push it.
Push it, push it, push it.
We violent men, they talk too much, you silence them. Quiet them, and plus this blade will take his life and minus them. This shit disgusting, but us like we fucking love it. Like, I fuck with Russian time and place, us get caught in public.
Come on.
Like Russians, spark it, no bluffing. Started for nothing, run, run. Coming up. See, I still remember that day Freddy copped that whack. They took about 15 boys to court and all of us got knocked back. Days were shakes and shifts, but now we all got that strap. Now I'm hitting that man, you pop.
Hey, they killing it, let's go.
See, I've been going OT in the streets as soon as I got set free. Now my young G's on the roads, they running them up like Assassin's Creed. They scream JM like, do something, your boys are a different breed. Then comes out my name like White Piece said, of course I'm a black one. That's why I don't listen, ooh. We took this drill thing serious, now look, some of the ops gone missing. Like, why do you think our faces are hidden? The gang's on street conditions. Come through militant, whole crew dealing. Ready to back out district. They hate our rude. They say my crew's British. We pull up our crews. We the team that couldn't finish.
Hey, come on.
Wait, let's stop that car. Better hit that
gas. He is killing it. Let's go. Woo. That was amazing. I like that. Whoa. Okay, so let's quickly talk about Spot the Difference by ONEFOUR. I love this whole track. I did not know that Australia had like a drill scene. I did not know that. So please don't come for me in the comments below. But the way Australia just came so militant and so full force with it, it just was like laid down the gauntlet. Like, yo, we here. Like, we have a rap scene ourselves. Like, don't underestimate us. Don't doubt us. We here to stay. Like, the way that they're flow, their aggression, and the way that they wrote this beat was so amazing. Like, they killed this, they annihilated it, and like it was like so out of this world militant the way that they did this. Like, it was like guerrilla warfare. Like if you're sitting there on a battlefield and you enter into somebody's territory and you just get ambush attacked, and people are coming from just different ways, and you don't know which way to sit there and turn to sit there and defend yourself. That's how they came on this track, all of them. All of their energy was like beasting, like to sit, like you could tell like they were hungry and that they were thirsting to be the best and be the best and show their mark that they are amazing. Like, I love that, and I love when artists have that. Like, you can sense the hunger, you can sense the passion, you can sense the aggression, you can sense the emotion, you can sense the connection that they have with their lyrics and the bars and the punchlines and everything, and just even in a delivery. In their cadence, their performance aspect, everything about it was like dope. They really laid the gauntlet and laid the foundation of making their mark of sitting there showing like, yeah, we're from all Australia, but yeah, we have a drill scene and we're present and we are aware. And you may underestimate who we are or may underestimate it. You wouldn't think that Australia has a drill scene, but we do. And we have a rap scene and we kill it just like the rest of them, like y'all do in the States or just like y'all do in the UK or just anywhere in general. Like the way that they just came, it was mind blowing. Like I was not expecting for that to be this good, the way that they sat there and did that. So I was very pleasantly surprised at the aspect of how they attacked this track, how they decided to annihilate this track, how they decided to flow on this track, how they decided to rhyme scheme on this track and put everything together. Like that was amazing. And I'm not gonna rate this because, like I say, you can't rate genius, especially lyrical genius, especially when you have somebody who believes everything that they're selling and they are putting that on full display. You can't judge that. They did phenomenal. So with that being said, I'm just gonna leave it at that. So let me know what you thought of Spot the Difference by ONEFOUR in the comments below. And with that being said, please remember to be safe out there. Remember to stay awesome, be awesome, because you guys are all awesome. This is your boy Mark and I'm signing off. Deuces, peace.
They call me Megatron. Shorty's a Megacon. It ain't about the race either. It's the marathon.